How you doing? It's the weekend. I'm here with Ryuk. It's bath time. Ryuk being Ryuk likes to roll in icky things sometimes and so periodically needs a bath. This is going to be one of those. Such a dense undercoat, you really got to saturate them to get them all the way down to the skin. It's so gross sometimes, Ryuk. Really. Usually his neck where he gets it all over it. Tell Ryuk's had a lot of bass, he's pretty used to them. Dude, this is the last thing I wanted to do on my Saturday. The water's actually warm now.
Is that?
What the shampoo is. Let's get a close up of it.
Well, I don't want to get all wet.
We don't use anything special. If I can find a bargain on a big bottle of shampoo, I grab it. You just smell like coconuts now. Better than what he did smell like. Again, because he's got such a dense undercoat, you really want to make sure that you just saturate it from the top down. Their skin is more sensitive than ours, and if you don't get all the shampoo out, it can irritate it. What I look for is the water to run clear off of them, you know? That's how I know he's rinsed.
Yard. Now you smell like a pina colada.
Yes, he does.
Took his apple.
Just right up in there with his apple?
Yes.
What are you doing with your apple, Ryuk? Bearing it? Bearing it, believe.
Nummy.
That's Ryuk with his apple. Playing with his apple. Ryuk loves apples. Just like his namesake. My Shinigami Wolfdog. Apples are very healthy for dogs. I typically will core them. It's not going to hurt them if he eats one that has the core. As long as they aren't grinding the seeds into a pulp, they just pass right through them. You don't have to worry about the cyanide. Boy. Putting the shampoo away. Got that picked up. Get it, Bo. Well, we hope you enjoyed Ryuk's bath. Like, subscribe, and share. Hit that notification bell down below. You'll get email notifications when our new videos come out. Check out our merch store. Lots of cool merch, hats, sweatshirts, t-shirts, all kinds of stuff. It's a good way to support the channel and the dogs and get something cool in return.
Get rid of Mr. Ryuk. Munching down the last bit of his apple.
Now I'm all wet. That's all. See ya. Again, check out our merch store. I was putting up new merch. Live from Ryuk, Lobo. Everybody else is in the house. Bye.
Thanks for watching. Check out our merch store down below.